What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last injury if Olven keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
Olven's got another mine?
Northeast to Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Olven probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah, a couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, the tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
How come Olven's in charge? Don't these mines belong to the Carja?
Try telling Olven that. He brought in all the backing to get them open. Might as well own them. Fire and spit. You ask him. He owns us as well.
Who's Corvind?
He's their foreman. And a damn good one. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. But Olvind... His demands go beyond unreasonable. Corvin's been doing his best to appease him. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Olven who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy conditions. But if the whole mine becomes unstable, I'd rather suffer Olven's wrath than die buried in rubble.
I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
I can get it from my stash later. Coming from where Arnulf said I'd find his crew. This must be the mine Arnulf told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble. That looks like the foreman Arnif mentioned. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvind.
Corvind? Arnif sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We used controlled blasts to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick. Miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvind sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but... You'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Stuff for the stash. cold water is... It's treating. Yeah. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed. I've learned how to override this machine.
Oh!
follow those tunnels. See if they lead to the explosives. I need to find a way up to those explosives. See where this leads. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Trick. Oh, guess that got its attention. I'm empty. Let's go check on those miners.
She's so beautiful.
We don't know that. You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corvin know his men are all right. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvund can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvund's name keeps coming up, and it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.